So I think somebody's in there.
Biohazard. Must have been biohazard boxes. There's heads in there.
I could never get enough of this adrenaline. I'm feeling gotta tear up every beat they put in front of me. It's not my fault that they were all asleep, all slumbering. We kicked the hinges off of the door. Now we running in. I bet you never thought to depart to the sun again to split the art with so many bars that I'm coming with, located in the heart of the yard, and I'm loving it. It's so hard.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy Busy, and we're back at it again. You guys asked for it. You wanted a more detailed investigation of the VA building in Brecksville. I'm with my boy Chuck. Chuck, say what's up.
What up?
And I got a special guest for you guys today. A big YouTuber. His name's Cleveland Marco. Cleveland Marco, say hello. Hey, dude, what's up, man? I'm so excited. I can't wait. Let's go.
Building 20, it's only known, smashed out glass. It looks like this is a church. It says chaplain.
Oh, this is the chaplain?
Chaplain.
Oh,
I mean, it's the chaplain's office. This is my...
So this is like the priest's office. People could do like confession here. Sacristy. Yeah.
Ooh, a nice little fan. I might want that.
They got three religions here.
Yeah.
You got Catholicism, Judaism, and look at the three windows. That's pretty cool.
What's the other one? Islam.
Arabic.
Islam. Muslim.
And then what's also cool about this?
See, look, there's the camera right there. Right. They used to have the camera right there.
Yeah.
Or no, that might not be the camera. That's just a TV post.
Yeah, let's just be careful.
Yeah, the priests had the chaplain had their own cooking.
Yeah, this is a sacristy. But the,
well, this is the chapel right here, huh?
Well, no, there's an actual chapel here, but this is, we're getting close, though.
I mean, this is where they would kneel and pray after the
temple. Confessions, kneeling, prayer.
Alright,
where's the chapel?
Alright, guys, if you got lights in the dark room like that,
mm-hmm.
Someone's walking out there.
Yeah.
Well, that's just, this is within the room. I just want to make sure that this has to be with it.
Is that it?
Oh,
is that it?
Yeah, but the door's
locked. Reach over.
Reach under.
The lock.
Yeah, it's one of those push doors. This thing's locked. Let me see if there's another. This has to be seen now.
Well, we gotta go in the hole, right?
Yeah, let's just go through the hole. Okay.
All right. You go first, I'll hand you the camera. You guys go, I'll hand you the camera.
Is it? Is it good?
What is that?
What?
Looks like a body is in there. What? I don't know if they're sleeping in there. Or they have like dummies that are in there.
Careful.
I don't know if somebody's sleeping. It's. You see it? Scary as shit. I don't know if somebody's passed out in there, but
Dude, that looks like somebody, bro.
Somebody's backpack.
So somebody put people here to scare us?
Yeah.
Dude, now you can see how I was freaked out. I'm like, what is... So guys, we finally found the chapel. So what happened was somebody put a dummy here. So when I came in, I thought somebody was literally... That scared the crap out of me. But anyways, Chuck's gonna give you a good view of this place.
I can see how you got scared. You could have just walked in this door here, though.
Yeah. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me.
We could have got there.
That was funny.
We could have got there.
Yeah, man, that freaked me out. That's hilarious.
You almost got an insurance claim on that
hey
one.
Hey guys, whoever set up that dummy, you got me, okay? You got me. You win.
Could have got an insurance claim on that one.
So look at this.
There's more.
Yeah, he's like, look at this.
You're the next Josh. Yeah. You know what? I'll tell you what they did here. They filmed a movie here.
Yeah.
Some photographers and, they're fucking around with this shit.
Just went back there, yeah. Unbelievable, guys. So somebody got us really good. Actually, they got me good.
Somebody passed out in there or dead.
I thought maybe somebody was smoking crack back here and just passed out. Like, hey man, y'all want some crack?
He came out. I was waiting for somebody in here to be like, huh?
I was waiting for this mug to look at me. But
see, they're running around and blasting each other with it.
Yeah, I got that already. They were doing like a hanging. I wasn't hanging. Look.
Yeah. That took some effort.
I know. That's a great one.
Huh? You got your statistics, huh?
Hey. Here's the chapel.
Hey.
Look at this, Captain.
Dizzy's like, get the bit. We're working. Get up.
Ooh.
Oh, dude, you just found it.
Here we go. Here we go. Bam! Auditorium. I got the auditorium. Ooh, this is the movie. This is the movie room auditorium. We got a stage.
Well, upstairs, we'll get to the movie room.
So guess what, guys? Found the movie theater. One more down. We just got to get to the bowling alley. But this is really exciting. I'm glad we went into this... We came in here, so let's check it out a little bit. Let's go backstage.
This is a big, this is a real live movie theater right here. Gotta be careful.
Yeah, they even have like the lights over here and everything.
There's a leak in the ceiling in the roof. I'm gonna try to get up top where they actually shoot the movies.
Yeah, hang on, man. What is this?
The bowling alley should be 123.
I'm looking at the same thing.
This is the bowling alley. Like a bowling alley entrance, though. Guess what, guys? All right, guys, jackpot. It was definitely worth coming back here because we missed a whole lot of cool stuff, including the bowling alley. Check it out!
Wow, TV, look at this. Why don't you give this one a kick?
Shut up, dude. That's really good, though. You were saving that one. I bet you wrote that one down last night. Like, I got this one. Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lanes. Let's check out what's behind the bowling alley looks like.
This is so cool, guys. Here, you gotta go first, because there's no way.
Listen, out there. Oh, yeah. We got bowling pins stuck in the... Making sure we're not being followed.
I haven't bowled since I was 8 years old. So, all right, we found a really cool spot. Yep, that's right, the bowling alley. So let's see if I still got it. I might be way off, but screw it, let's go. You ready, Chuck? Go ahead. Go ahead, shoot at the pin, bro.
Bad
shit.
Not bad for
you. Do another
Busta.
Hey. Huh? Hey. Boy Busy still got it. Alright, guys. We just got done exploring probably, what do you think, 15 buildings?
I would say something like that.
Yeah. We came here when it was dark out. We got chased out of a building. We found a shrine in the basement. We had a lot of fun here. What do you think of it?
I thought it was great. I can't believe the deterioration.
Yeah.
I can't believe that they left a lot of stuff in there.
Yeah.
I mean, there's drugs in there.
I know. Yeah, we found
prescription drugs.
There's needles there. There's a lot of hazard materials. So definitely don't recommend coming here, guys. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and let us know where you want us to go next. Anyways, we're out of here, guys.
Thanks for having me, buddy.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
Let's go.
And we're live.
Guess we're not out yet, guys.
Basement, here we come.
But bet we see the 2020 vision by the end of it. Pump that blood, that brain gets numb. Inhale quick.